I'm Mike Supple from JJ Buckley Wines, tasting the barrel sample of the 2007 Chateau Talbot from Saint Julian. Got a good purple, pretty dark purple ruby core, some nice glass coating color here. Good vibrant fuchsia rim. Some sweet red cherries, sweet raspberry, a little bit of slate. There is a faint sort of hinty of maybe a little bit of green undercurrent, a little bit of mint in the background. Light sweet fruits in the front. And some sweet cherry, sweet strawberry, and raspberry. Not a ton in the middle, and some pretty big tannins coming in the back end. Hopefully this one will settle a little bit more. Now it finishes a little bit short.